next time.
So let's move on to the income report.
With the NHS under mounting financial pressure.
We have a financial deficit of 41 million.
The trust treats private patients to boost income.
It's better that we address our deficit that way than that we have to cut back on NHS services.
And with patient demands for new expensive cancer drugs rising.
We are in a golden era of more and more drugs available. How do you cost life? It is very, very difficult.
An increasing number of self-funding experimental treatments.
If it even gives Glenn something to live for now, it's serving a purpose.